Hello
Hi,
everyone, my name is Wuti. Okay, today I want to show you how about the seed dormancy or seed germination. This is the kind of seed SOS seed. It's the hybrid as on the company. And this is the information about the seed, like the seed dormancy, seed porosity, seed weight. The germination. And this is the local seed that had from the Kabalkos station in the near the Phnom Penh. But this does not have information like the sticker. So we can do like that, please. This is the local seed also, you can do in have like miso. And then you can follow me, do like miso.
Yeah.
And
we
get that. And then it's to
show
closely. When the closely have the high the temperature, hide the heart. So when the hide the heart, so the seed easy to grow and easy to germinate.
So when you complete this step.
So we have the water. This you have the hot water, maybe the 50. Yes. Have a little bit water and want a glass. And then in the, it's so hot also. You can keep the seed in the water, in the hot water, about the 3 or 5 minutes. So when 5 minutes, you can just move the seed outside and then keep in the class and keep it the 2 nights. So when the after 2 nights, this 1 night, you can so use 1 night is the seed the still a little bit to grow. A little bit is the high speed as on. It is the SOS seed company. So this is the local seed from the Kabalkos. This is the local seed, not at all. So just a little bit the germinate. And then so we can have the tray for the grow the seed. This is the tray that we have the soil and the hull. So all the compost and then one hole is one seed. One hole, one seed. She select the seed that is the
hay bọt mao. Bọt jeung đạ chăng hay jeung
tuk
vi chao
the
grow vi chit
vi grow.
Ye rom tuk kalai na da mien savatthaphiep
tik tau. Okay, thank you.